We all know how much I absolutely love a crochet granny square, so you can find a tutorial on my channel for a perfect, seamless, perfectly square granny square. Without twisting or distorting from the center, it stays perfectly flat, perfectly square, and as you can see, it is absolutely seamless, and then you get a beautiful project that looks something like this.